Yep. Explode software that I'm using that crashed randomly. But yeah, without further ado, let's just resume where we start, where we were.
Thank you.